The currency in Kenya is the Kenyan shilling, and it has been in circulation in the country since 1995. Each shilling is divided into 100 cents. When you are buying currency for Kenya, look out for the currency code KES. And once you are in Kenya, you will see the symbol of KSH used to show prices. You will find Kenyan banknotes in denominators of 10, 20, 50, 100, 200, 500 and 1000. Although the 10 and 20 KES notes are seldom used, Kenyan coins come in 1, 5, 10 and 20 KSH and 40 and 50 cents. Thank you.